His name was King Friday the 13th. We just thought that was fun because so many people are so superstitious about Friday the 13th that we thought, let's start children out thinking that Friday the 13th is a fun day, and every Friday the 13th would be his birthday. So we would celebrate his birthday every time a Friday the 13th came. And that's what was so wonderful about being live.